lifted in the air, shallow left center field, and on a dive, it is caught by Ryan Raburn. Not trapped, but caught. Raburn coming in. That looked like trouble from the get-go.
Initially, I thought Jackson had a chance to get there, but then here comes Raburn out of nowhere and picks it cleanly right off the carpet.
So that's a big out, two away. Smoke holding at third base.